vertigo, where I'm going to put the headrest down. Just relax your head on the headrest. And so we're going to start with your position where you feel the vertigo the most. We're going to hang in there for 10 seconds. It could be longer, we could do up to 30 seconds too. And we're going to stay in there tapping on the affected side. And this maneuver is called as epiphyse. It helps in reducing the vertigo. What I want you to do. How do you feel? It's okay?
Yep.
Whether the maneuver has worked. And let's just stand, open your eyes, feet together.